do it.
Well, cheers, guys. Thanks for coming out on this chilly night. But
it's so freezing, nice, you know? Night. We're radioactive. Thanks for having us back. We're back to business.
All good. Everyone ready?
Thank you.
Thank you. I gotta hydrate. Thank you, everybody.
So at a certain point in the middle, you can't even hear the drums. It's crazy.
I just die. Tell Poy you need more drums in the monitors.
Well, can you put more drums in that monitor?
That's never happened before, Paul.
Yeah, whoever asked for more Frankie drums? This is a first.
Yeah, just keep coming back and forth when you need me. Good.
Thank you. Glad you liked it.
It's
first time bringing it out. And it's got the Welch tuning system, so I can do this.
It's a metal cord.
That's fucking awesome, dude. And it's got a port right on the side, so it's plugged right in, dude. It's awesome. So yeah, I actually plugged it into the drum itself. It's fucking cool. Are we doing the other one? I gotta keep playing music, apparently.
We should. Thank you.
Every song.
Yeah, we're having a moment. We'll be all right. Thank you so much. Thank you, guys. We're Radioactive. If you haven't seen us before, you should probably follow us on social media. Radioactive Band NY. We're going to put up our banner, but it's so wavy, it might take off. So I'll just keep reminding you. So you have to follow and follow us. So thanks for having us back. We're having a good time.
Good mic.
Here, a little dance here.
Guitar, yeah.
Thank you.
What's up, Billy Bang?
How's everybody doing?
All right.
Good?
I think so. We're doing
thanks
well.
For coming. It was your first time. Welcome, welcome. We're Radioactive. Thank you guys very much. Yeah, this is some of the faces, and I see a lot of familiar faces.
How are you doing? All right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
every like, song. I'm sorry. This one's not for you, though. This one's for some other girl. Buy shots, drink the things, tip your bartenders, especially wearing the gray hoodie.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
I think so. I think we're skipping that in prayer. Woo. Skipping the next two, right? Yes, yes, let's tell everyone that's Ellen.
Can you guys hear each
other? That was a Seagull of Anger.
I don't think so.
Song,
what? Let's play.
Black hole.
Yes, Frank, yes. Smoke signal.
Good. Does Kim know what we're playing? No, you see? This is why I communicate. See? See, I'm here for you, kid. That's the rhythm section sticking together right there. I'm like pulling all the strings back here. I got you. I got you.
Hey, it's Franklin.
Cheers, everybody.
Oh my God, Bill. for how long?
Woo!
Since May 15th, because he had a procedure, surgery, right?
Tell everyone his business.
We can talk about it.
He was transgendered.
He has alien knees now.
He was transgendered. He identifies as billionaire. Yeah.
They're working. Your knees are working. Well, I told you to quit that job you were doing. You know, that's what caused all this. Thank you so much. All right, let's do some more songs.
Yeah,
we're going to do Angela, but we're going to, we're going to sing them a little bit.
Oh, doing another one?
Do some.
I get it, I'm sorry.
Let's
get going. Now we're doing.
Yeah, you should bring it on stage.
That's
I'll hand them out.
Teen Spirit.
You guys good? Chilling? Having a good time? Yes? Thank you for coming down.
Are we good?
I'm not cool because I'm moving around and singing. If I was just sitting.
Pressure beginning, bum 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 ba da bum bum.
Ashley's is all about it, so.
You don't know,
bring it on.
Under pressure, bum 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 ba da bum bum.
Challenge accepted.
Okay. Just the beginning, just the beginning riff, like Ice Ice Baby. Bum 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 ba da bum. With Michelle Rapp, if you hear that. Yeah.
What are we doing?
Let's do it.
Do you don't want to?
What are we doing?
Okay. Wait. I got ahead of myself. Forget it. Forget it. Kim, we'll talk about it on the break. Don't worry about it. Let's do the next one. The next one we're going
Kim,
to get.
By the way, she's already learned like 45 songs for this gig. So.
This is our friend Kim. Amazing bassist. Kim and I have been friends a very, very long time. Yes, this is one of my best friends. Yes, I missed her. Thank you. It's great. And this is Mike's last show with us. I was took out. I love you, Mike.
And thank you.
His post was so funny. He was like, and I know, Michelle, you really wanted another girl in the band, but I'm so happy you let me audition. I was like, yeah, but then when you auditioned, I was like, fucking
you're on here. She had an all-female Bon Jovi tribute band, and
I
she
did,
posted
did,
a guitar player, female, and I go, well, if you consider a guy, can I come down?
And I was like, sure, come down. Yeah, so here we are. Are you guys ready to go crazy? We are gathered here today to get through this thing called
we'll be right back.
shit out of the guitar this day and the drum kit.
Maybe next time.
I'll bring fireworks. What we got? One more than a quick break, right?
Tim, I'll count you in 2, 3, 4. I'll count you in 2, 3, 4. You guys come in. Are you good?
Everybody nice and warm? No, then you better dance, because or else you're gonna turn into popsicles.
Yeah, that's definitely an excuse to dance.
Don't tell me about it. I already know.
Just go with it. I give a shot. Melissa got me a shot. Thank you, Melissa. some of my favorite songs. She thought I was wild before. Most of them, okay. Yeah? Real? Oh, thank you.
You're a bad influence.
We have two birthdays in the house. I don't know where the gentleman went.
Two.
And my Christmas is also
insane. Where's Angela? Did we lose Angela?
And I don't know where the other birthday went. When they come back, we might, you know, sing their songs.
Where are Angela and Greg?
Is everybody ready?
We'll be right back. Toxic toes.
your hand. Give it up.
More shots.
Greg stuck to your shot. Hey, Greg. Double G, baby.
Greg says cheers.
Cheers. I'm up again, aren't I? I start the next one.
Thank you.
We're definitely gonna run over.
We don't want friends here if they already follow us. But if you don't follow us,
we might
you
as well
should.
We're definitely gonna run over.
I didn't even know about this.
We're gonna run over. Do we want to drop anything?
Drop.
No, skip ship. Ship it.
We're pulling it over because we have a lot of songs.
You want to go right to cake?
How appropriate.
It's a couple of birthdays
in the house.
That's all right.
I
it does
the same
time to time.
So the volume is probably really
it's fucking trapping.
Yeah. I may learn about it. So what I do, I put this on YouTube, and then I go back and analyze myself, and I hate everything I do. That's the only reason this exists, is because I put a metronome to my shit, and I go.
Are you ready to do a song for the ladies?
Oh, boy, oh, boy. That's why we're here.
Come closer.
Good for you. We'll be right back.
Call Michelle.
Call Michelle. Call her.
We gotta skip. I think we should go talk. We should talk again. We gotta skip. We gotta.
Talk amongst yourselves. Just let me know what
you're doing. Talk dirty.
We have so many songs, and I forgot what to do next for you guys. Jesus Christmas.
What does that mean, Frankie?
Frankie's getting in close.
What was that?
I don't know.
Bring it.
All right.
Another?
Talk to you, didn't I?
Francis, following the set. The next three are a done.
Frankie's
okay, just so you know.
What happened?
You have to do the next three in a row, right?
No, wait. We got two in a row, and then we got to skip a few. We don't have time to do everything.
We're not skipping just a girl, though, because that shit's here.
Wait, stop, hold on.
What are we doing
next? My own worst enemy. You might do those three?
Yes.
Then we're going to probably have to miss Sweet Child, What's Up, or Ghost Girl. Okay, Michelle, if you go a little over, we're okay.
I can't hear you.
We can go a little over.
Yes, yes, exactly.
Are you good?
All right.
Can I go?
Yes.
I know this okay. one.
We'll be right back.
up for all the small things up
all
here.
All the small things. We had to. That's why we kind of did it. You're late to the party. You're petite. Where's Z? Read the songs for you, okay? If you want to come up, stop it. It's my new friend, too. So we have Z's in the house. We've seen a band called Tragic Kingdom. They were on No Doubt too. And this song's for you. If you want to come up, you can. Yeah, here, dude.
Good.
NPR. Volunteers or staff? I don't think it'll be a problem. I'm good. I'm also, you know, my adrenaline is going, so I'm talking about this. It's so true. We love Mike. Mike's the best.
Thank you.
All right.
But it's not goodbye. See you soon.
Oh, yeah. Play the last three. Play the last three. We're going over.
We've got some awesome things going on. And he's going to be around.
I'll be around.
Yes.
One last time with Mike.
Don't forget about me.
Like LL Cool J, right? We'll be around.
All right. Are we good?
Yeah.
Yep. I is on fire.
Holy crap.
What?
What I'm saying is you want us to do like at least maybe one round.
So the last couple songs on mic, so I just want to...
That means you drink longer and you get them more of your mood. I just want to thank everybody for coming out tonight.
Thanks, man. Stop bringing it out. I'm happy with it.
Yes.
It sounds
tight. And if you're just seeing us for the first time, I feel like I know everybody in the room is calling over
this. I'm
going
to miss this guy.
We are radioactive. We appreciate y'all. Give us a follow on social media.
What?
Yeah.
I'll talk to you after, Lynn.
Got two more, right? Yes, yeah,
possibly. Yeah, possibly.
Thank you.
All right, yeah. This is going to be our last song because we don't have any more. But we do. I just want to say thank you. I love playing with these guys for the last few years. I've met so many incredible people, all you guys. Thanks for coming out to all the shows. We appreciate it. Don't forget about me. I'll be back. I'll be back around.
Don't you forget about me.
All right.
Honestly, Mike, thank you so much. You've been a pleasure to work with. And you're not only like our family, but you're like our family, so. Yeah, you made me cry.
Why can't you cry? You've been singing all those goodbye songs to me all night. Goodbye, you!
Right? Oh, God, in separate ways. I was like laughing. But, yeah. No, thank you so much, Mike. I love you. I love your family. Kim, you're amazing. We'll see you again. I'll hit you up for something.
Yeah.
But we have someone else, you know,
working on our stuff.
The band's fine. We got somebody working on all the stuff, and yeah, he'll be playing with us at the next gig. So I won't say where it is. You have to go on the website to know. ReadyActiveNY.com.
Thank you, guys.
All right. Let's do this one, because this is like one of those hard questions that we gotta do.
Thank you.
guys are the
Thank
best.
You for seeing Thank you so much. We're going to take a big group photo. Hold on.